Hello everyone, God bless you all. Hopefully you all are keeping well. उम्मीद करते हैं कि आप सब ठीक होंगे जी. तो हम आज सेकेंड पार्ट बनाने जा रहे हैं नॉन्स का. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन अबाउट कॉमन नॉन. कॉमन नॉन इज द नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग, प्लेस और अ पर्सन. बट टुडे वी आर मेकिंग नेक्स्ट पार्ट स्पेसिफिक नॉन और प्रॉपर नॉन, विच इज A proper nouns are words that name a specific person, place or thing. किसी खास जगह का, खास चीज़ का या खास इंसान का नाम जो होता है वो खास इसम कहलाता है. हम आज उसके बारे में सीखेंगे. So I have two students, which I will check your memory that have you. Can you tell me the definition of noun, common noun?
Common noun is a name of thing, person. Place.
Yeah, that's very good. So can you mention that is the previous worksheet? How many common noun have you learned?
Cat, rat, cup, table, socks, pencil, box, hand, grains. Line, jungle, dog, John, ball, mark, dog, joy. Apples.
Well done. So what are these?
Common
nouns. So one thing remember that today we are learning about proper noun. We always have to capitalize proper noun. जो proper noun होता है वो हमेशा capital letter से start होता है, क्योंकि वो किसी खास इंसान का, खास चीज़ का और खास जगह का नाम होता है और वो उसको हमेशा capital letter से start करते हैं. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so this is worksheet, another worksheet about proper noun. Okay, so okay, underline the proper nouns. Proper noun, definition of proper noun. Proper noun are words that names a specific person, place or a thing. First is Brownie, our cat, mewed loudly, which is proper noun.
Brownie is proper noun.
Brownie, our cat. Okay. Okay. Without Brownie. What is this?
Cat is a common noun.
Common noun. Why? Because it's not start with capital letter. Okay. So, okay. Now it's your turn. African lion lives in the jungle, which is proper noun.
African lion.
African lions. Okay. So, what is this? Loin? Is that?
Common noun.
Common noun, because it's not start with
capital letter.
But African loin is the, it start with capital letter. So, is the proper noun. Okay, the next is, yeah, underline it. Very good. Professor Mark is a great man.
Professor Mark.
Professor Mark. Okay, that's very good. Why is it proper noun?
Because its first letter is capital.
And also?
This.
Yeah, name start with?
Capital letter.
Capital letter. I love December because of the cold. Which is proper noun in this sentence?
December.
December. Well done. Another is for you. Okay, he was born in June. Why?
Because its first letter is capital and...
Yeah. Okay, so one thing we have to remember, as I have told you, that we have to start proper noun with a capital letter. And all the days of week and all the months of the year are proper noun. Okay?
Yes.
You should remember. Okay? Yes. Then next, look at the cup on the principal table. Can you tell me what?
Principal table.
That's very good. Okay. So what's about cup?
Common noun.
Why?
Because it is not start with capital letter.
And is the common noun is not the specific thing. Okay. But the principal table is a specific thing. A proper thing. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Mr. Joy likes golden apples.
Mr. Joy.
And
golden apples.
Well done. Fiado, the dog, run away.
Fiado.
Fiado, the dog. So, because it start with
capital letter
and is the name of dog and it's called proper noun. Okay? Yes. Football is my favorite sport.
Football.
Football. Okay. I'm so happy that today is Monday.
Monday.
Monday. Why?
Because it start with capital letter.
Yes, well, something very good. So, जी जो भी महीनों के नाम हैं और दिनों के नाम हैं वो सब के सब proper noun, खास इस्म में आते हैं और उनको हम capital letter से ही start करते हैं. Okay, ये थी proper noun के बारे में हमारी video. आपको कैसी लगी आप ये ज़रूर बताइएगा. Thank you.